Happy New Year. This is probably my first vlog of 2022. I just want to say Happy New Year and go dogs. Today is a special day. I know you guys see the title of this vlog, so you already know what time it is. I am at my best friend's house right now, getting ready. The parade is today. They're having a parade today because we're national championships if you watch the game. So we're getting ready to go at about 7:30 a.m. We have a lot planned today, so we gotta be timely, and I want to vlog, so of course I'm gonna bring you guys along. But you guys have got to see this sunrise. It is so, so beautiful. Like, look at that. Man, my camera doesn't even do it justice. So beautiful, look at that. So yeah, we're almost done getting ready. We're gonna meet with some other friends of mine and ride together to act. Okay guys, my camera died earlier, but anyway, we are about to leave. It's now 8:30. We're gonna head to meet some of my friends, make a few pit stops before we head to Athens. The parade is at noon. There's a day party at, I think, 3:00, and there's a day. So the parade is at noon. There is a day celebration at the stadium at 2:00. And then there's also day party at 3:00. So we have a busy day. And I'm excited. I'm so hype. I'm just so excited that my team finally won a national championship. Our first championship in 41 years. So it's a pretty big deal. So it's cold outside. It is like 45 degrees today, so I'm just warm, I'm just cute. So I'm gonna show you guys my outfit, 1 second. Okay, this is my outfit. I have a UJ beanie on, a cropped sweater from Zara. This parka is from Zara. I have these leather pants from Misguided, and then I have another puffer jacket from Old Navy, and then these ankle boots, chunky boots from Zara, and then I just brought some extra stuff with me, like a change of shoes in case my shoes start hurting, some makeup, some hair supplies, because it's gonna be a long day. So yeah, on our way.
Go dogs,
go dogs. Look at Taylor's outfit, y'all.
Go Georgia.
Go dogs. It's so cute. And it's her Founders Day.
It is Founders Day.
Cannot. Happy Founders Day.
Cannot represent the dogs and AKA.
Yes, absolutely.
Go Ethel. It's all about Ethel.
Let the hydration begin.
Buy tickets to go to a UGA game.
We should.
Can we do that?
Yeah. My dad might be able to get us tickets.
Okay.
He took us last time.
It might not be a fun game.
Say hey guys.
To my vlog. Everybody's wearing red lipstick.
As you should.
As we should.
Go dogs. My dogs. We on two in a row. Whoa, yo. What if we actually got championship 2 in a row?
That'd be crazy.
I mean, that's icing on the cake too.
I'll take it. Bad for Young.
Who's Young?
You got her. I used to live here. I used to walk all the way from my home, but I live like so close. I lived in Payne. Like, it's right by Reed. Nobody knows Payne. I think we should just enjoy it. We're here.
But we don't want to miss the parade.
Oh, the parade.
Yeah.
Oh no, we about to.
I'm saying we just need to keep an eye on
this. It's gonna be a great walk. It's gonna be a great day.
Yeah. The optimism for me.
Go dogs!
I feel like gang down here, don't it?
Yeah.
Feel like gang, don't it, yeah?
Gang, 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 gang.
Gang, gang, gang.
Show do.
Gang, 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 gang.
Kenzie, where you at? Where you at? There she is. We out here. Say hey to the vlog.
Yeah.
Ole do it.
Hey.
Ole do it.
Hey.
Ole do it. Yeah.
Fuck the streets and senior year.
Boy, I'm gonna get me a front row. Get out my way.
This is crazy.
Yup, me and Tyrese used to be finessing them little home, them games. Boy, we showed up. We used to have a little badge we wore.
I used to work here.
Bookstore employee.
I worked here for
a little while. So we would rash it to go into the game. And they would let us in too. Jesus Christ.
I know, and I don't have service. I can't do anything.
She'll be alright.
We decided last night to get out.
She'll be alright. I mean, how is she doing actually? That's an insistent.
No, you're fine. She's okay. But,
oh, wow.
And I told them. I'd rather, you know,
I told them.
Yeah. Once they don't want to sit in there.
Though 41 years?
Okay,
really?
We can't begin the strike. Let's go.
We are in here. We are bleeding red and black today.
Dripping red and black.
All right.
Really quickly. Let's go to the arch.
I mean, should we? I think we should.
They got a Chick-fil-A down here now.
You feel me?
What?
It's spoiled.
What was that? Five Guys?
Yeah, they brought
it was
it
Five
back.
Guys. Yeah.
Chick-fil-A? Wow. Oh. So my 48 hours in Athens has come to an end. It is, well, guys, it's the next day. I'm so sorry. My
camera died yesterday. So you'll probably see like little clips, last clips of us at a alumni party, and also we went to get pizza at Little Italy's downtown. So yeah, it's the next morning, Sunday morning. It's about 10:30. I'm about to head to the airport. I have a flight at 1 p.m. It is currently snowing, so I'm hoping my flight doesn't get canceled or delayed because I'm really trying to get back home to Athens. I have a lot of work to do. But yeah, so Athens was so much fun. It was just so much fun to see everybody and walk my campus and walk through the arch and just be a Bulldog in our city. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I know it's a little choppy all over the place, but it was a very nostalgic weekend for me. Brought back great memories of college. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Had so much fun. Had so much fun in Athens. Literally came to Georgia for 48 hours just to go to this celebration this weekend. There was a parade, which I will show clips of that. We missed some of the parade because we weren't sure about what route the parade was going down. What else? We also, went to the stadium for the day celebration. They had a ceremony there, all this, blah, blah, blah. Me and my friends were on TV, so that's cool. After, we went to the alumni party downtown. Then we went to Little Italy for pizza, and then we went home. We had to leave pretty soon, about 7, maybe 7:30, 8 p.m. because it's snowing. It was expected to snow today on Sunday, and I didn't want to get stuck there. None of us want to get stuck in Athens. We don't live there anymore. I will see you guys at the airport because I need to get ready to go. But sorry, I apologize for any choppy clips, weird transitions because my camera died and I wasn't vlogging at every moment. So yeah. But yeah, I'm just dressed, ready to go. And we'll be leaving soon, waiting for Taylor to get ready. She's gonna drop me off. I low-key need to get an Uber. I don't know if she wants to drive this, but we'll see. I'll see y'all at the airport. Here's my airport outfit.
They not. So maybe I will be okay.
I got you. I got what I want.
Right. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna cook this week. What you cooking? What food is? Next time we go to homecoming, like, let's actually go to the game. So, did you get me enough in your vlog?
Girl.
When I was on 20 West, trying to get on 75 North. And so I'm riding, and I seen this car do a 180. Because, like, it zoomed right past me.
Okay, guys, I am back at the airport. Flight is gonna board in about 20 minutes. So this pretty much ends my UGA vlog. Shout out to my dogs, go dogs. Hopefully you can hear me. Dogs. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm gonna do better with vlogging this year and uploading. I recorded a lot of content last year in 2021, but never uploaded any of it. So I'm gonna do a better job of uploading my content on YouTube. I want to post ideally once a week on there. So yeah, if you like this vlog, comment below. If you didn't, also comment below, like, comment, most importantly subscribe.
No
Okay guys, I'm back in Miami. I had a great weekend in Georgia celebrating my Bulldogs. I just want to say I do want to put more content out here on YouTube. So that's one of my goals this year. It's been a goal of mine for a few years now. It's really hard for me to stay consistent with it. I have a lot of good content that I could share, and I do want to share some of it. So we'll see how it goes. But I'm back in Miami. Got my puppy Iggy in the back there. It's about 66 degrees out here, so way better than Georgia, but still just a little chilly. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It was so fun to be back in Athens. It was so fun to be back in Athens. So many nostalgic moments, walking through the arch, walking past the bookstore. I worked at the bookstore. At one point I had 4 jobs when I was on campus. I worked at the bookstore, I worked as a research assistant, I worked as a student athlete class checker, I worked at TJ Maxx as a sales associate, retail associate. Going past my freshman dorm I stayed in, Morris Hall. Just being in the stadium and just feeling that energy, that good dog energy in the stadium. It's just a great vibe. So I hope you guys like the video. Sorry if it was a little choppy here and there. It's hard to record things when you're on the go and doing a lot of things. So yeah, I'll get better with time, but I hope you liked it. Definitely don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video. And I will see you guys in my next vlog. So you will see a lot of more Miami vlogs from me. A lot of business, entrepreneur vibes from me. Some branching into my boss lady vibes this year. Working on 2 of my businesses. So I'm excited about that and sharing that with the world. So it's exciting. I'm really excited for 2022. So yeah, guys, until next time. Bye.